It's January 7th, 2020 at the Ocotillo Wind Facility. It's about 1:30 in the afternoon. This has pretty much been in the picture all day long. No wind turbines completely stopped. I found one wind turbine that's moving out there for whatever reason. One wind turbine out of 112 moving. Probably not fast enough to even be generating power, but how in the world, I guess, is the first question, did they ever get this facility approved? Second question, why are the lights still on? How come nobody's pulled the plug on this failure? This taxpayer boondoggle failure. It's not doing anything. Doing nothing but draining power from the power grid. Lots of power. Total loss, just being wasted to keep these things in the ready mode as they wait for the wind in an area that has Class 2 wind speeds. Reporting from Southern California, stay tuned.